So today in sports, we go inside the ring, not the boxing ring, but the wrestling ring. Our sports reporter Jeff Dubroff spoke with one South Texas wrestler with major Coastal Bend roots who is making it on the world's biggest stage.
Gonzalez refused to be denied. She should have been beaten several times.
Before she was winning championship belt, South Texas native Raquel Gonzalez was playing a sport she loved for Texas A&M Kingsville, basketball.
I started playing AAU basketball, and I was on teams that were part of McAllen and Harlingen.
Eventually, that time came to an end. It was time to focus on something new.
When I graduated, I was like, okay, there's still one thing I want to do and one thing that I really want to try.
She followed her father's footsteps into wrestling.
When I was little and he was wrestling, I always wanted to wrestle too.
Raquel's journey into professional wrestling really started right here in the Coastal Bend, thanks to the help of one family whose name is synonymous with the sport.
He actually trained and worked with a family in Corpus Christi, the Galvans.
I used to wrestle with her dad, who used to wrestle with my dad.
They are like family to me because I grew up with them and I watched them wrestle, and you know, I was there hanging out with their kids.
The Galvans saw firsthand Gonzalez was one of a kind.
From the get-go, it was hands down that she was going to be a superstar.
They were right. She made it into the WWE after a tryout and is now the WWE NXT Women's Champion. A moment she won't forget, but neither will the Galvans.
She gets the 1-2-3, and of course, she's celebrating the ring. Everybody's celebrating at home.
So many tweets, so many messages on Instagram, so many pictures of me saying, you know, puro 956.
She'll now focus on retaining the title, all while representing South Texas and the Coastal Bend.
I want to make that area known for the kind of people that we have, and they're very humble and they're very grateful.
For Chris Six Sports, I'm Jeff Dubra.